One 8-year-old lady was assaulted repeated times by a quantity of adults, consisting her mom, MOVE father and a household boyfriend, on to police force. They include been detained and loaded in 23 counts associated to the estimated sex misuse, consisting sex infiltration and obscene behavior. Police force are studying claims how victims were besotted and offended at organized rocking or team sex parties. A task force, codenamed MERSAM, was start up in February following a record unit was found by a term of the social show adults charming in sex acts in the youthful lady, the police force declaration told. Which task force MERSAM has unsecured so far will upheaval the society and I should alert the inquiry is continuing and down there is a actual opportunity more than victims may be identified, Western Australia Police Force Governor Sharon Leon Hart told. On Thursday commanders of the task force raided 6 properties about West Australia, consisting Perth, detained 3 more than human beings who include yet to be loaded. A characteristic in southward Australia was raided on Monday as portion of the inquiry and a quantity of electric store devices withdrawn. Interpol and Australia Fed Police Force are helping investigators in considering a quantity of difficult drives, laptops, big toe drives and portable phones to identification further suspects. Future arrests are expected and many decades more than extortion anticipated to be laid down, the police force declaration told. The 3 adults who include been loaded will seem in Perth Magistrates' trial on April 18.